I'd like to build the world a home and furnish it with love. Grow apple trees and honeybees and snow-white turtle
doves. NCTV45 presents The Thought for the Day. Monday through Friday, we give you a message of spirituality and inspiration. Your host,
whether persecuted or making peace, we can demonstrate our faith. God and people around us will notice. The Lord also called the disciples salt of the earth. Salt trampled on the ground wipes out forever what was growing. We can help by eradicating evil. When we hunger and thirst for righteousness, do we usually have ourselves or others in mind? For NCTV 45, I'm Angelo Parada, and this was The Thought for the Day.